Long ago, when the pyramids were still young, Egyptian kings played a game of great and terrible power. They did battle with magic and monsters for riches and glory. From these shadow games erupted a war that threatened to destroy the world, until a brave and powerful pharaoh locked the dark magic away, imprisoning it for all eternity within the mystical millennium items. But even eternity doesn't last forever. It was never to happen, and for 5,000 years, it never did. The secrets of the Millennium Puzzle remain safely beyond reach within the imponderable conundrum of its intricate design. For a boy named Yugi, the mystery of the Millennium Puzzle remains just that. The solution, if one exists, eludes him as it did those that came before. But this time, fate has played a hand in bringing the puzzle and this person together. It was never to happen, and for 5,000 years, it never did. But while the desert does its best to conceal that which should remain buried, it eventually yields its most ancient and terrible secrets.
We found it! The lost tomb of Anubis!
Almost solved the Millennium Puzzle.
Now what have we here?
Grandpa is sure gonna be surprised when he sees I figured this puzzle out all by myself. The last piece. This is it. Awesome! I did it! The Millennium Puzzle's complete!
It was never to happen, but after 5,000 years, it did. And with it, the shadow games begin again.